Hey YouTube, welcome back. I'm going to do another one of these cell activator swipes. The first one turned out good. I enjoyed it. I'm going to try this one a little bit different and see how it's going to react as far as a different way of swiping it. All right. I'm going to turn you down here so that you can see what's going on. Alright, so I'm putting on my house paint here, and I need to get my fondant spreader. Missed that. Sorry about that. I'm back. Okay. This one I'm going to spread all the way out. All right, put that spreader down. Now I am going to start with two lines. We're going to be using our cell activator in the middle. Just not coordinated this morning, I apologize. Left my wash rag all the way over there. Okay. Let's do some magenta. I like this because it's, you can do just about anything that you want to do on here. Try new things. And the results that you can get turn out pretty darn interesting. All right. We have our iridescent red. To which we are going to add our purple. Just what I like to hear. I use up all the paint. Let's not forget some teal. mixing this different so that I get, like, I'm mixing it with these swirls going up and down like this so that I can get different reactions from the cells in various parts of this. All right, that's all my colors. Put those aside. Now it's time for the cell activator. This time I'm going to pour it straight on here. Now I'm going to have to work kind of quick on this one. Quite a few more cells on this one, I think. All right, stretch this one out. Be gentle with it. Don't overdo it, because you will lose all of your cells. That side off. All have a little closer look. Look at those rainbow colors in there. I think I like this second one a little bit better. All right. Again, thank you very much for watching. This is Dave's Acrylic Pouring. I have plenty of other tutorial videos for you to help you along your acrylic pouring venture. So hit that subscribe button and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Pour on.